Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm gonna be doing something. Let me just fix this. Okay, now that I'm all here, I'm making a video that I'm gonna show you how to make eye show speed on Roblox. Some of y'all do, some of y'all don't. So we're gonna try to unlock it. There it is. So you just go to this game. If you have Robux, you can do whatever with Robux. It's really easy. I made the skin. I can show you. To remind me, I have Robux. I just want to have the skin. It's cooler. Okay. See, I made actual speed. So the way to make them is, all you gotta do, go to here, put on this avatar, back, put on this face and no hair, and now you just go to go to characters, go to gank all fries, you take away this off, and you take this off, and when you take that off, type in eye show speed, and then you put on this. To accessories and pull in the black top hat and boom, that's how you make actual speed. Oh yeah guys, there's one more thing. If y'all have a lot of Robux, use the astronaut animation pack and boom, that's how you make actual speed. Really easy, right? Oh, there's more crews I can show you. And this is how you make Tanker. It took me forever to make Tanker, so I'm not gonna show you. Oh, Goku is really easy to make. This is the hair. This is what the hair looks like. The hair calls this. It's called yellow spiky hair. You just use this face and use these, and that's all. Oh yeah, I forgot. Use this torso to use these other stuff. And buy the levitating pack. And for Migo, it's really easy. All you gotta do is just put on the Pico, type in. I'm really not gonna show you everything, guys. Like, just put on Cleese off sale. Okay, I don't know where it's nice. So, I didn't make some of these. I just put on people's. If you're in this game, all you gotta do is the game called Calagog something. And I'm going to show you how to make Dream. Dream is really hard. Oh, I can show you how to make the Technoblade. He was the chosen one, but he died. I really miss Technoblade. So, I hope we can get a million subscribers for Technoblade. So, this is how you make Dream. No hair. This type, 20 body type. Why does this always happen? Okay, now you go to closing and type in Dream. And when you type in Dream, that's it. Yeah, you just got type in dream. Well, really, you don't have to do that, right? Like, all you have to do is take this off and do this. Like, you can make it more normal like that. Like, you can do that real, like, this version. Go to accessories, type in green. And you should find something really greeny. There's a lot of stuff that's green. That's all I can tell you. Or you just type in green cube. You put a watermelon cube? Really? Really? Green top hat? Love it. Did Dream die? I think he's still alive. Is he dead? Wait, what? Hey guys, I'm getting myself confused. I don't have to get myself confused right now. Okay guys. Yeah, I still gotta look down for it because someone made him. And they literally just put on a green something over. Like, it's a color, like a green cube. That's all it does it call. I just know it's like a green cube. The cube. Make it greener. I think they just type in cube. Like, why does it have to be green cube? Guys, this is all I found. Yellow cube. Yeah, you can put on this mask. Just type in mask on here. Just type in mask and you could like find that mask. Dream never reveal his face, I think. So the sus mask. Yeah, Dream might have this mask, like he's in real life. He had like this kind of mask. I think Dream is creepy Dream. Oh, I can just type in Dream mask. Okay, man. This should work. This I make Dream. Cool, right? Forgot the hair. Type in brown. You should find brown, beautiful hair. And there it is. He's like, oh, this what? Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm making him in real life, huh? Funny me. So you just put, put this kind of face on. I forgot the face.